Hey everybody, it's Kyle back with the Thursday Booster for you. So in many ways, we are kind of rebuilding parts of North Strand. It almost reminds me of when I started out way back in 2007. You know, remodeling certain things, rebuilding after, just this crazy year. So a lot of stuff I've been focusing on, right? First of all, anybody wants on the face of this earth is to be happy. Whatever cause they're going for, they think that's gonna bring them happiness. But nonetheless, that's what everybody's after, is happiness. Happiness comes from growth. Growth comes from the process and constantly challenging yourself and living with the daily discipline that I so often speak of. Happiness is not a destination. With that being said, you have to keep your feet moving forward, right? Even when you have what appears to be success, that is not the time that you stop. Your stops should be planned. Okay, your vacation, just like a vacation, right? Keep your feet moving. Don't let your emotions of elation, let me take the foot off the pedal. And on the flip side of that, you're not going to get immediate results. So, immediate results are not built on a solid foundation. Results will come when you're putting in daily discipline, daily work. That's how it goes. So you don't expect immediate results. Just focus on, did I do what I had to do today? Do what you said you would do. I was training the lacrosse team the other night from Montgomery, and we now have the acronym on the wall at both of the gyms. Do what you said you would do. And I asked them, because it's the acronym. I said, anybody want to know the secret to success in life? Couple of hands went up, teenage boys. I said, it's right there. Do what you said you would do. And I gave him some example. I said, if you always do that, you're going to succeed. It's when you don't do that, when you're going to kind of feel stuck. So don't expect immediate results. When you have success, keep going. Keep your little feet moving forward, one step at a time. Be where you're at. Don't think about how things should be, right? Take your time to visualize and use theater of mind in a positive way. But you remember those. Remember, happiness is the path. It's not a destination. Be happy right now. This is it. Live like today is your last day, because you never know. Live like today is your last day. And I've been talking a lot about Leo, my grandfather that passed. We had his funeral this week. Death is the greatest teacher. Now, whether that means you lose somebody and use it as a teacher, but use it with yourself. How do you get into that mindset that today, live like today is your last day, because you never know. And eventually it will be your last day, my last day, whatever it is. Hopefully, God bless, we all live long lives, but you never know. So live like today is your last day. Be happy now. All right, that's your Thursday Booster. I'll catch you all later.